So here, right? So let me start to shoot his arm on the mantis, and we're gonna strap his arm come over here. So pay attention, guys. Look how I have my knee pretty close to his head. Okay? Right? And I have his elbow on top of my leg. And I gotta keep really tight over here, no space. Why? If I give him space, he's gonna bring his elbow down. Okay? Again, look, just this arm, just move your arm back. Look. Alright? So I have the side control, but I don't have nothing now. So no space, okay? How are you gonna avoid him to pull his arm out? You're gonna bring your knees close to his head. Alright? So what are we gonna do now? The arm that I have under his head, I'm gonna switch this way. Okay? And now I lock my hand over here. Alright? Yes, like that. And then I'm gonna drop my head the same time that I'm gonna scrum here. Look, I still have my hip against his elbow. And then I have my depression. So the arm that you have under goes over. But you cannot miss his arm. You cannot let him pull his arm back. Alright? Sometimes you're gonna see people doing this show. If the guy on bottom, when the guy on bottom pull his arm back, so it's gonna be more like a neck crank. This way you're gonna choke him. Alright? So let's do it again. So when we start to move, I'm gonna shoot my hand here, alright, like we did before. Turn. Like that. Everybody did that. Okay, stop over here, alright? And now think what you're gonna do. The same time that my arm goes over, I gotta move. Alright? Like that. Here, look. Start to move. Walk your hand. Head down. Okay? Let's go. Grab it like that.